In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix surviving the aftermath not saving progress problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to allow aftermath and Epic Games through Windows Defender Firewall. To do this, we go to the search section and open Windows Defender Firewall. After doing this, click Allow an app on the left side. Then click on Change Settings and find Aftermath 64 in the Allowed Apps and Features section. After that, we tick Private and Public boxes. We scroll down and tick boxes for Epic Games as well. After doing that, click OK and close here. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to turn off Windows Defender Firewall. Windows Defender Firewall may be the reason we are having problems. If this is the case, this solution will work. To do this, we go to the search again and open Windows Defender Firewall. After doing this, click Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Then we turn off Windows Defender Firewall and click OK. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to reset the game saves. First, we will backup our game saves so that they are not deleted. To do this, we open File Explorer. Then click on Documents on the left side and double click on the Paradox folder. If Documents is not there, click on Disk C and then open the Users folder. Here you can find documents by clicking on the folder with your username. After opening the Paradox folder, click on the Aftermath folder. After that, open the Save Games folder and move the files inside to the desktop. We have backed up our game save. Now we delete the Aftermath folder. This folder will be created again when we open the game. We open Epic Game to open our game. The game is open. Since we moved our save files, no save appears after clicking load. As you can see, the Aftermath folder has been created. Now we close Aftermath and move our save file to where it belongs. Open the Aftermath folder and then the Save Games folder. Move the file from the desktop to the Save Games folder. After doing this, we open Aftermath again from Epic Games. After the game opens, click Load. As you can see, we can now see our game save. I hope this solution worked for you. You can ask about the parts you cannot do in the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.